All right, it's recording.
This is Godzilla versus my Godzilla 2. Godzilla versus Rodan 2.
We're adding to their families. On an average day, the labor and delivery team welcomes 3 new babies.
Huh? It's Guts! It's Zilla! I don't know Godzilla.
Expecting their first baby.
I didn't know Zilla.
They arrived at the preview segment at 3:30 this morning, and Kirsten was...
Does everybody know what time? Paper Tools is proud to present Tim the Tool Man Taylor.
Colin had her heart set on delivering without medication at a birth center.
The baby's trying to turn.
She wasn't prepared for this.
She was really losing her ability to cope. She was very tired.
Next, on birthday. Getting enough exercise. And one of the most important times to stay fit is during pregnancy. But very few pregnant women exercise. Just outside Philadelphia, Colleen Prater gets to the gym 2 days before her first baby is due. Pregnancy have reduced weight gain, faster weight loss after delivery, are in better moods, and sleep more soundly.
I never got the morning sickness. My energy level has continued to be up. I'm due in 2 days and I'm still here.
They got a little close to that big day. Making me a little
Stop more. Looking, you're ruining
it.
Another reason Colleen wants to stay in shape is she's opted for natural childbirth or delivery without any medication. She plans to have her baby at the center in Bryn Mawr, assisted by a midwife.
The midwife there is just going to help me, and as long as I listen to my body and I do what my body's telling me to do, then I'm going to get broke. It's going to hurt, but I'll be okay.
Colleen has been very active during her pregnancy. I think it's helped her feel good and stay fit and have a really good pregnancy.
It's important to see a doctor or midwife before beginning any exercise program during pregnancy. Women who have preterm labor, vaginal bleeding, high blood pressure, or heart problems may be told not to exercise at all.
Another
thing I generally tell women about exercising in pregnancy is listen to what your body's telling you. If you are feeling very out of breath, if you're feeling very fatigued, if you're feeling dehydrated, or that you're very, very hot, then you definitely need to slow down and probably stop.
When I leave here, the baby is bouncing all over the place.
I don't care. Okay, Colin, 2 more minutes and I'm turning it off.
Thank you. Let me know when I'm about to occur.
12 days later, Colleen is in labor. Her midwife, Peggy, waits for her to get a trained midwife stays with the mom the entire labor, and the mother is given a sense of control. She can wear what makes her feel comfortable, yet in any position she wants. Use a jacuzzi.
No, donuts are for breakfast.
Around 3:15 this morning.
It's over.